Hey, I'm Binga. I'm a mother of one and an aunt of four. That accounts for 28 toys bought per year. And this is All Things Bio. Today we will talk about bio-based toys. I've always wanted to drive a big truck when I was a kid. So I just bought this bio-based plastic truck online for my friend's daughter. She will love the pastel colors. Of course, she won't be able to tell whether it's plastic or not, but I can tell her that this particular truck is good for the planet. She understands everything. This truck is natural and recyclable. It's made out of sugarcane, a plant that also helps absorb CO2 from the atmosphere. It feels slightly lighter than regular plastic and a bit softer, but besides that, I really couldn't tell what it is made out of. Surprisingly, it does not cost more than a plastic toy this big. The price is absolutely friendly. Now, let's test how much heavy duty this boy can handle. Tricky questions?
Can I carry snow in my toy truck to build a snowman?
That's a great idea. Bio-based plastic toys can handle temperatures below freezing point.
Can I use it to carry cookies for my friends?
Yes, you can. This very toy is even approved for contact with food.
After weeks of heavy work, the truck must get very dirty. How can I clean it?
Believe it or not, this toy is dishwasher safe. Bye.